Hello. Two possible shadows there. Sounds like some heat barely coming through there.
Yeah.
Wow, this is neat. Cool. Wow, it's nice in here.
Mm.
Now this place was further notes if we get cold. Really warm. Downstairs.
Yes.
Outside.
I'm getting residual, but nothing else.
Still good through the.
Yeah, through the wall.
That used to be a proper tunnel.
Yes.
That's what the passageway should
be. Oh, yeah.
This is all new.
Yeah, that is.
Running through.
Yes. Yes, he was actually running through that other one up here, wasn't he, as well?
Yeah.
in there. I don't think we've actually been in this one. What place we're seeing? Cool. Better. Haven't really needed to do that. Are you here, Philip? If you're here, Philip, could you say something? I'd like to say hello to you. I'm Eddie. What? Oh, you guys there. Right, how far did you get down there?
Right to the end.
Yeah, haven't you? Yeah. I put it in there and didn't see you. No, so that goes through there, does it?
Yeah, it goes through and then there's shelves across at the end there.
Uh-huh. Okay, so not too much. Not too bad. Feeling here at the moment. It's a bit surprising. Are you here, Stuart? Did he or Rob, you work here? What kind of jobs did you do?
Don't be flat in there.
That was Jim. What kind of work did you do here? Were you working in the burns unit? That was Jim. Were you a patient here? I've got to be too difficult to actually work that, so I might ask later. So strong here this town. Not yet. Mm-hmm. Christmas decorations. All packed away for next year.
Oh, yeah.
Pity. So what kind of work did you do, Philip Stewart? If there's any other spirits here, if you could say your name, please. What a lovely bear is brewed. In there. Apparently it's where Emily was pushed. She landed rather with a bump on the ground. She said she was pushed quite heavily from behind. Could you try and say something so we know you're here, please? Could you show yourself so we could see you? Don't be afraid. Touch one of us. Get a slight headache now. Did you just say something there, Jim?
Yes, I said Peter.
Right.
The name I had coming to my head. I saw two men come in. They were carrying sacks.
Sex. Mm-hmm. I'd say one of the main things of it is to ask if that's Philip or Stuart.
Well, I don't know what was in the sacks. One was Peter. That was the only name I got. Mm-hmm. And they didn't come near me. They were over that side of the cellar. All I got was the pressure of them actually coming in.
Yeah, that's warm. Warm in here.
What?
Oh. Got a bit of a belt there, did you?
And that was a real heavy knock around the top of your head, around here.
Yeah, that's alright, that's a reflection. Sure. Thought I'd got something interesting there, but I can see that's a reflection there. Still there?
Yeah.
You right?
Yeah, I think so.
What?
Sure. I don't mind me being in here.
From here because too much noise. Quick door.
There you go, you pull it on the door.
Yeah, there we go. Cheers. You got quite a hit there, didn't you?
I did. That was a hell didn't like me in there for some reason. Mm. That was one hell of a knock, so I can still feel it.
That's again the reflection, as you can see.
What a name, Peter.
That's a crack.
What's the little boy's name, Simon?
I don't know. I think last time we had a girl here, didn't we?
Yeah,
it was a little girl.
But
I didn't, there was no names. Didn't get any names at all, I don't think.
No, because all she wanted to do was play hide and seek. Because she was saying, catch me if you can, and she was running straight through the floor.
So I said to her, sorry, I can't follow you through
that's the ghost of Christmas.
Well, it's half. It's a part.
Yeah.
Yeah. Indeed.
Uh-huh.
chest.
I've got a pain here.
Pain down right in the chest.
No, on here. I had a chest pain earlier. But it's now gone to me.
Oh, so
it's all just my kidneys. Right there.
Did someone just go, huh?
Yep, me.
Pick anything up.
Oh, I had a few cracks down here.
No, because I think Thomas has gone back upstairs. She
said
she was pushed when she went in there.
Where? Emily, in that room.
And that's where I see the two men came in with snakes.
I said, and you also got there. Bang.